Buddha, please help my brother win the championship safely so his family will be proud.
Lord, help Ichai to win the championship safely.
Ichai wasn't trying his best. He would have been knocked out. That's for sure. We should be out of time if we manage to get a cab. But don't worry, we'll make it.
Right.
Hey, you there, dear. When are you going to pay back the loan your mother borrowed?
What money has my mother ever borrowed?
You've no more money. Perhaps that's why you're trying to trick me.
When did my mother borrow money off you?
Look at it. This is her IOU.
It can't be.
Of course it is. You come and see our boss. You tell him.
What do you guys think you're trying to pull?
Take them.
You try!
Jane, you go and get Ichai. Tell him to come at once.
No, I'll stay.
We'd better stir it up so that at least one of us can get away.
No!
Oh,
God damn you. You pay me. Plus interest.
My mother would never borrow money off you. Even if she did, why should I pay?
You filthy bitch. You still think you are going to pay me?
Stop hitting me.
I'll hit you because it is good for you. Look at you, you stupid bunch of bitches. I'm going to beat the hell out of all of you.
Which is the best one? They've all only just finished school. Look at them. Look at them.
The third one looks all right. Yeah.
Monkey, what are you doing? Have you got the day off today?
Brother Chen, I came especially to see you.
Why? What's so important?
I got some excellent news for you.
What's that?
She's gonna be your wife.
What's that you say?
Your new bride. She'll be coming from Bangkok very soon.
Who told you that?
Brother, I did. She'll be arriving from Bangkok the day after tomorrow.
Shh, calm down.
Hey, why the hell aren't you doing your work?
Oh, the work.
Do this again and I'll stop your pay.
Hey, Monkey, listen. We'll talk tonight.
All right, yeah, you can buy me dinner then.
All right, we have ourselves a deal.
I'll see you at the restaurant then.
Right, goodbye.
Bye, bye.
This is yours, and this is mine.
Monkey, $15,000. It's too expensive.
It's cheaper than getting married to a local girl.
Who said so?
Oh, You work it out. If you want to get married to a local girl, you have to get money for a gift. You have to have a banquet with sucking pigs, cakes, and God knows what else. Add it up for yourself. It'll cost you much more. And also, you have to have a honeymoon, and then...
All right!
Well, the main point of getting married is to have someone to do the washing up and look after your home.
That's right, and with us being laborers, we need that kind of woman.
You agree then to 15,000? It's not much. You remember what happened last time? A girl found out you were a laborer and she ran off before finishing her meal. God, she was scared to death.
You, bring her.
We've got to catch the plane.
Please,
no problem.
Go. What are you doing? Oh, no, you mustn't. No. Oh, no, let me go, please. You mustn't. No. No, you can't. Let me go. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh. You see, just one little injection and she'll be completely obedient for the next 3 days.
Come on, let's go. Come on. Hey,
move
you,
it.
Hurry up. Come on.
Come on.
Hey.
Come on.
That's it.
Thank you. Now, please undress. Please don't be frightened. We are both women. Anyway, it's just a routine check.
Take down your pants.
Okay, you can get dressed.
Get dressed now.
Sorry if we caused you any inconvenience. You'd better have your passport. It's also your period? Did your husband do that to you? Oh. It's all right. Forget it. You can get dressed now. You may go. Here's your passport.
Coming now.
Huh? Go and get them, quick.
Okay. sister, the bus is over there.
Good. Come along.
Go on.
Come along. Get in
the
bus.
Ladies. In you go. Move along.
Everyone in the bus.
Away. Away. In you go.
Come along now. Quickly.
Move in. Move in.
Ah, how did it go? Did you have any trouble?
One's missing.
Huh? One's missing? Where the hell is she?
I don't know. There were too many people there.
Oh? Well, what should we do? We had better leave first. We'll leave Leung behind to find her.
Good. Let's go.
Hey. Go and get the bitch. We'll figure out what we can do with her later, all right?
Tell me, Allison, what was it like?
Next. Hey, Yin.
But why?
Get inside. Come along.
Come on. Quickly, get in there. Take off your trousers. Hurry up. We haven't got all day. Take them off.
Come on, quickly.
Now lie down.
Hey, miss. Wherever you're going, I can help you to get there.
Okay. I want to find a place to live.
Oh, it's easy. I'm an expert in serving tourists. This way?
Thank you.
Find many like it.
Sounds okay.
Come this way. Bellboy, have you got a room?
For how many?
Oh, for one. This lady's just arrived from Bangkok.
How long do you want it for?
Oh, no more than a week. She's a tourist from Thailand. You'll take good care of her, huh?
Of course. This is a good hotel. Excuse me. Your passport.
Oh, yes. Here you are.
Follow me.
Go on. It's all right. Go on.
Mister, I don't have any Hong Kong money to pay you with.
Oh, no problem. It's my pleasure. Oh. Don't you worry about it. Now, bellboy, don't you forget to take good care of this lady.
All right, don't worry. She's in very good hands now. Nothing will happen.
I've got the missing girl. I put her up at the hotel.
What's that? You found her?
Yes, boss. I'm at the hotel now.
Good. But what about the merchandise?
I haven't searched her yet. I was waiting for your instructions.
We'll find out if she still has the goods. If she doesn't, then I think you know what you must do with her. But make it look like an accident. There'll be no more foul-ups.
Oh. is it?
It's the bellboy.
Wait a moment. Here.
You should know. I've come to get the merchandise. Now give it here.
What are you saying? I haven't got any merchandise.
It's not that easy to get away from us. Nobody's done it yet.
What do you want from me? I really don't understand.
What we want are the goods you carried for us from Bangkok Airport. Now give them here.
Well, wait a minute. I don't have the goods anymore. I flushed them away at the airport toilet.
You damn fool. I know you're lying.
I promise you, I was so afraid of the customs officers.
Afraid of the customs, but not afraid of dying. Take her. Sasha.
Hello? Oh, yes, boss.
You don't want them to kill her?
Send her over to your place. Okay.
Pick her up!
No, wait!
What's that? What's the matter?
The boss just called me up. He wants you to take her over to his place.
All right. Put her down.
Chan, take number 18 to the Taichung Hotel. Room 104.
Come on, let's go.
Hong?
Yes?
Take number 9 to the Black Cat guest house and hurry up.
Right. Come on, get moving.
Hurry up, hurry up. Rat.
Get off.
Hello? What did you say? You want one that knows how to massage? All right, that's fine. She'll be right over. Get going.
I don't know how to.
Damn you! How can a Thai girl not know how to massage? Come here. Take her to the Sunning Hotel.
I'm not going. I can't go.
God damn you. You don't want to go. You don't know how to massage. I think you're going to have to be taught how to sleep with men.
Oh, you.
Hey, you.
You called me?
You take her to your room and show her how to do it.
Come. I'll show you the way. Come in here.
Come
with me. Now, my dear, let me show you what life is all about.
No,
now I'm going to show you the real thing. And afterwards you're going to tell me you've never had it so good before. Bullshit! You're going to love it.
Come on! Get him a run!
Hello? What's that? He wants another? Why's that?
He says she's absolutely hopeless. Can't fuck to save her life.
All right. I'll send another one over. Bye, bastard.
Sister, everybody's complaining about her. Nobody wants her.
You fucking bitch. You're a fucking useless cow. Oh. Damn you. Who do you think you are? Hey, tell me. Who do you think wants to sleep with you, you stupid fucking bitch? Damn you! You're fucking useless!
I just can't take it anymore. I just can't take it anymore.
You're going to have to take it. Learn? Take it to another job.
No. I can't do it. I won't do it.
You're so damn afraid of sex. But you're not afraid of dying, you goddamn stupid cow.
Come on, you stupid bitch. Come on.
Oh, I can't take it.
Here you are. This time I brought you one of our very best ones.
All right, come in. Come in. Here she is. She's just arrived from Thailand. It's her very first time.
Okay.
You take very good care of him, all right?
Yes. Oh, my God. Oh, please, have pity on me and let me go. Oh, please. Oh, oh.
What's that?
Please, I beg of you, please, sir. I've been forced into doing this. I'm not doing it willingly. I was kidnapped in Thailand and brought here to Hong Kong. Now there's no way for me to escape.
Really?
We're forced to sleep with so many different men day and night all the time.
Oh? Is that so?
Yes. I was brought to you here straight from another man. I haven't been allowed to stop all week. They kicked me and beat me and forced me to come here to you. God, how I hate those bastards. There's no way I can take this anymore. Believe me, I'll die in the next few days.
Why don't you go back to Thailand?
Go back to Thailand. I can't do that. My passport's been taken away and I'm followed everywhere.
What can you do?
Oh, please. Can you help me to get away from them? Oh, please, will you help me? All my life, I will be indebted to you. Please,
what are you doing?
Help me to get away from them.
Stand up.
Please, help me to get...
Please, get up. Please,
help me to get away. You will help me, won't you, please? I'll be indebted to you forever for the rest of my life.
All right. All right. Calm down. Just let me think for a while. See what I can do. Get me out of this mess.
Oh, please. Try and help me. I repay your kindness in any way that I can.
Stop crying. Stop crying.
Oh, God. What have I done to deserve it? Oh, please. Beg you.
Here's some money. Take it. Take it, it's for you.
Oh, thank you.
Go on, take
thank
it.
Thank you, sir. God
go on. Get out of here. Go on, get out.
Thank you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. bless you.
You try to escape from me. You're finished. Now I've got you.
No, I don't.
But you were staying at the same guest house.
Yes, Captain, I was. But she was in another room and I was in mine.
When did you move in?
I've been living there 3 days, since I came to Hong Kong.
How come you live in such a place?
All the hotels in Hong Kong are full. Too many tourists. The place was cheap, so I moved in. There's one more thing. She came with me on the same flight from Bangkok. She was with some of her friends.
There's no trace of her name with immigration or the airlines.
How do you know her real name?
Her registered name was Mona, but there's no passport, so why did she die like that?
Must be suicide.
How do you know that?
Most of these prostitutes commit suicide.
The bruises on her face and neck didn't look as though they were caused by falling.
It's hard to say.
Let's investigate separately.
Okay.
Goodbye.
Things aren't going well. That damn nigger is putting his feet in our business. I think we better get rid of him.
Yes, you're right, boss. And I think we also better get rid of those damn Thai hookers.
Sir, don't you worry. We'll take care of it, huh?
But they can't go home. Sending them back to Thailand would only cause a lot of trouble. Find some other way. that those girls must not be allowed to go home to Thailand.
Boss, you mean that,
Now listen to me. I want all of them sold as soon as possible. You do it.
Hello? Yes. Who is that? I know who the hell I am. Who are you? What's that? Oh, it's you, Mr. Chan. All right, but where then? The Kamshin Cafe? Oh, yes. Mr. Chan, I'm sorry to keep you waiting.
Ah, sit down.
This is my neighbor, Mr. Chan, and this girl's name is Allison. Take a seat.
Ah, right. Take a seat. What are you drinking?
Oh, in a minute. You're really a lucky young man. This lady is such a beauty.
Miss Allison, please take a seat. Go on.
Sit down.
What'll you have? Miss Allison, what would you like?
Cup of tea.
One tea, then.
Right. Make that two.
Yes, sir.
Oh. Mr. Chan, I'd like to discuss something with you over there. Chan, not bad, eh?
But it's a bit expensive.
How could you say this? Just because you're my neighbor, I got the price down on your behalf. And I don't make anything out of this. Anyone else here would have to pay much more than you've got to. $20,000, eh?
But Lamb's wife was $15,000.
Yes, but how in God's name can his wife compare to Allison? Allison is a college graduate. Her family is so poor, she needs money to help them out. And that, my friend, is why you're paying such a bargain price for her. Her family spent lots of money on her education, but they went bankrupt, and now she must marry to survive. Do you see now that the price is fair?
I can see it now, but she is a college graduate. I'm just a worker, a poor one.
Chan, Thai girls are like Chinese. They'll stay with their husbands no matter who or what they are. And that is why all of your friends would either like to marry a Chinese girl or a Thai girl. Listen, Mr. Chan, buy a cheaper one if you must. But don't blame me.
Okay, $16,000 then. But you're responsible.
Of course I am. Don't worry. Did you bring the money?
I brought 5,000. There. It's a deposit. I'll go to the bank first thing tomorrow morning and get the rest of it.
Oh,
Jesus Christ! How could they do such a thing?
We were kidnapped. You were conned by that evil little man. Many girls in my group are already dead. Some of them were wounded, others just missing.
I must put an end to this.
Oh. Brother John, they belong to a syndicate. You can't handle them alone.
Allison.
Brother Chan.
I want to take you back to your mother. To get her blessing. And we can be married properly.
Let's go to the commission tomorrow and get my passport.
Those people are really helpful giving you a passport. You must go home now. I've got to go to work.
You come home soon and I'll have dinner waiting for you.
Huh? Right. I'll be back. After work. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Anybody home?
Who is it?
Miss Wong? Are you Miss Allison Wong?
Yes, I am.
My name is Billy Eaton. Special agent from the United States.
How can I help you?
Can I come in and talk with you?
All right. Come in, please. Do sit down.
It's about your passport.
How did you know?
I'll level with you. I'm with Interpol from Paris on special assignment.
Then you...
This is your passport. I want you to come to Bangkok with me.
But I'm going back there with my husband.
No way. The syndicate knows about your plans to return with your husband. They'll try everything to stop you. I would like your cooperation to eliminate the syndicate. You again.
Let's go, come on.
Come on, come on, let's go.
Ah!
Come here.
No!
Come here. I've got you trapped now. Come with me.
She was lying to you. She worked with this black guy to steal your money. You have to admit it. You've been conned by those bastards. If I were you, Mr. Chan, I'd kill them.
I can't believe this has happened. I would have given that woman all that I owned. What kind of woman would do that? Now you tell me.
You're right. All those girls from Thailand are damned whores.
I must go to Thailand and find her.
Happy to be back home.
I miss my husband.
When everything is finished, I'll take you back. How's that?
Thank you. I'd like that.
Speed it up!
Allison, watch out! Give me a beer.
Here's your beer, sir.
Does a new girl here by the name of Allison? I'm a friend of hers.
No, sir, there isn't.
How much is that?
$1. I can get you a girl, if you're willing to pay.
No.
Why are you looking for this girl, Allison?
Allison's getting bad. I'm not interested in anyone else. Can find her? I'll go with you.
Yeah, follow me.
Okay. How much do you want?
$500. I'll teach you to mess with Allison.
What do you mean by that?
Kill you if you dare to touch my sister again.
Hold on a minute, I want to tell you something.
Pay me back the money.
Pay back what money?
Allison conned me out of $16,000. You are both thieving bastards.
What did you say? I'm no crook. I got lots of money.
Scared of you. I'll beat both of you. Come on.
It's my turn.
Thank you.
are you?
You bastard. You're trying to trick me.
Where'd you get that from?
Stop it.
You know only too damned well where I got that thing from, you con man.
Who do you think conned you?
Who conned me? The fucking con man in that photograph. And his accomplice, who's staring me in the face right now. That's who fucking conned me.
You must be Mr. Chen.
Yes.
Mr. Chen, Allison's my sister. She was kidnapped to Hong Kong.
Hmm?
This is Billy Eaton, a special agent investigating the case.
I visited your home in Hong Kong, and I was attacked by some strange men. I fought, and we escaped them. I think they must have taken a picture and given it to you. I think the one who gave you the photo is with the gang.
Where is Allison?
I came back to Bangkok and was attacked once more. Your wife was kidnapped by them.
Talk now. Where the hell has Allison been taken to?
I'll talk. I'll tell. She's been taken to the crocodile farm. It seems to me that the black guy is going to cause us a hell of a lot of trouble.
Why not get rid of him? Why don't we kill them all?
All three of them are top karate men. It'll be very hard to beat them.
I think we'd better ask Mr. Stone to help us.
Jim Stone?
Last year, those two experts from Hong Kong, in only two rounds, were beaten by him.
Let's get him.
Listen. That guy mentioned crocodile just before he died.
Let's go to investigate the crocodile farms.
There are quite a few around. Where do we start?
What are we going to do then?
Ichai! You better hurry up! Jane is being kidnapped!
What?
Her brother is fighting with them!
Come on, show us!
Richard, are you all right?
They've got Jane. Save her. Please help her. Over there's where they went.
Along, you take care of him. We'll go after them.
Fucking boss! Tell us!
Where are the girls?
In the bell.
Let's go!
Oh.
Today, I'm relaxed. Tomorrow, I'll kill all three of them.
Tell the boss. Those three bastards are on the boat.
Right.
Get everyone ready.
Right.
Ah!
Oh!
you okay?
I'm all right.
Been happening while I've been in here.